Hey everybody, DJ Porkchop hanging out with you tonight on a Thursday evening. Just want to give a quick little update where I've been, pardon me here, where I've been lately. Tomorrow, I get to go in and get a surgery done. I would normally be out in the shop, but I haven't been able to get out there. I've had back issues for a really long time, and I've been getting spinal injections. I'm probably up well over 50 or 60 of them now in the last 8 years, and it's game over. So I'm going to get one of them stimulators put in. Well, hoping it helps, maybe it won't, but that's where I've been. My content ain't the greatest. I don't get a million views, but nonetheless, I've picked up a couple subscribers, and I hate to not to post nothing, but I'm going to be down for an account for a couple weeks. I do got a couple projects in the pipeline. I got to work on that Visor 50 again. I got to finish the muzzle loader. I got everything for it. I got some stuff to show you. I picked up some sanding stick for carving. My wife bought me a nice leather possibilities bag. I'll drop you a link where that come from for the video, the whole shebang. Powder measure, horn flask, all kinds of good stuff. And that's all coming up, but I'm going to be down for the count for the next couple, 2 or 3 weeks at least. Recovering from that, if it works, then we're going to go into full implant stage, and that's going to have me down for a count for a good while. I'm a big fella, pretty big. It's going to take a good long time for me to recover, and that's why I say, as you can tell, I'm down in the dungeon tonight, not out in the shop. It's cold out there, and it was easier for me to make it down here than all the way out to the shop. So, but anyhow, that's what I've been up to, and anybody who's tuning in, go check out Insight Freedom. Go check out the Reloader Dude, and those guys always put out some awesome stuff. All that good stuff. So anyway, I got a dog barking in the background. I live in a small town. The cops like to show up. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and get out here and leave you all be. And I got one video update I'm going to do right after this. It's going to go in a different playlist for anybody who might be in the same situation that I am. So with that, I'm going to go get the dog, bring her in before the cops show up and write me out a $50 fine for a barking dog. And I'll catch up with y'all later. Take care and hope to see you soon. Bye.